We visit Odendaalsrus, where several housing projects were abandoned. It is one of the areas in the Free State where residents still live in the asbestos-roofed houses. For more on this, our reporter Palesa Moeti filed this report.
We are in Kutlwanong in Odendaalsrus at the home of Galeboy Sesana. He's 58 years old and he's been living in this house. He was born here. It came to him after his parents died. So literally, this is the only house where he's lived. And he has always lived under an asbestos roof. Let's just talk to him to hear how, you know, the experience has been. Mr. Sesana, just tell us, how is your health affected by this asbestos roof?
Because I've been living here for 58 years. Apparently, I'm still living, but when it's rain, the house is raining. It's raining just inside. I was just for TB, I treatment TB, and I'm still under TB treatment just because due to this asbestos. When I'm sleepy, if I don't paint and I'm not a pensioner, I don't have that money. And when it's rainy, if I paint the roof, it just falling. When I'm sleepy, it just falling. When I inhale, it just sinking like something that I don't know. And I need only help. Who could help me? I'm unemployed, 8 years. I'm Galeboy Boys and Sisters in Kutlwanong Matlalane Street. I need any help from the government or from anyone who could and who can.
Tell me, what is it that you feel makes you sick? I heard earlier you saying that there's some black substance that comes from the
roof. They come from the roof. I put something, just if they fall, they fall from the roof and I can see them. And just that's above where I'm standing. There is, if you're inside, you can see outside. The signs, when the sun is rain, and when the rain rains, you can see it.
Okay.
Mm.
And then when the roof develops holes, how do you cover them?
I try, but no, by roof seal, but now any more picture more, but get into the yane la pula in. I don't have much. Mm. I tried. And the more it rain, matata tsena motlo. But kebea bakete. Le mo sofu mo kutsi mo maraga mo kebea bakete. Le mo karo mo kebea bakete. Le mo le maraga sofu mo kebea bakete.
Then we cook a young hoga no ya na kote ano. But ba chorisi chukan chayako niyala lakadi chalete tenu chunte di bankanya di.
Oh, it's na hiuga YouTube means I'm very happy. But ha ke se be UTA ke bitsa gona le batho ba bareng go siame gore motlhaope when I'm saying, I don't know if they live under this roof. Some say if you don't live under this roof, he or she will never understand. We people are living under this, we do understand. And gona le bangwe ba dula mo ba sa ditse na ja itse go dula mo boga roofing ha o Joseph Fetter yana go botlhoko ene o tla bona ge tse o dutse yana go ka ba something from the roof. I don't have money for paint every year. It's head. Unemployed.
Well, Mr. Sesana says that he's tried a couple of times to close off roofs, holes that have developed on the roof using roof seal, but that doesn't even last long. He's tried to paint the roof, doesn't even last long. Painting the roof with the hope of that, that substance which keeps on falling off from the roof, like that dust-like substance, won't fall off anymore. He says that doesn't even last. You know, he has to do it just about every single year because it's just not helping. Says he's developed asthma because of that, actually TB because of that. Other people have developed asthma, but, you know, it's a very difficult situation that he's living under. Says he's happy that people have been arrested, but the only way that people can understand how it feels to live under an asbestos roof is if they felt it themselves and they lived under such conditions. With that, it's back to you in studio.